Hello everyone. A landing page is an important part of your website. It helps increase your conversion rate by encouraging visitors to take a desired action, like registering an account on a website, downloading apps, buying a product, or subscribing to your newsletter. The typical conversion rate for landing pages stands at 9.7%, but adding elements such as images or social proof can potentially increase this percentage. This shows that creating a well-crafted landing page is important in improving your business. If you're building your website from scratch, you first need to get hosting and a domain name. Bluehost is a leading web hosting provider that has been recommended by WordPress since 2005. We offer specialized WordPress hosting plans along with a free domain name. This is to simplify the process of setting up a website while saving money. You can watch our videos on how to buy hosting and domain name and how to set up a WordPress website for more details. With Bluehost, you also get 24/7 expert support, so you can contact us whenever you need. Now, let's discuss the important elements of a good landing page. First, a good landing page must have a clear and captivating headline that immediately grabs visitors' attention and easily conveys your business value and goals. Secondly, use persuasive language, convincing visitors that your products and services can solve their problems or fulfill their needs. Next, it's important to use a powerful call to action or CTA on your landing page. An engaging and persuasive CTA encourages visitors to take immediate action. To increase your chances of conversion, use minimal and user-friendly designs on your landing page. Unnecessary elements can divert your visitors' attention from your main message and CTA. Lastly, include social proof, such as positive reviews and testimonials, to build trust and confidence in your visitors. You can also insert trust indicators like security badges and industry certificates. These elements reassure your visitors about the legitimacy and reliability of your offering. Now, let's get started with creating a landing page. The first method we're going to teach you is by using the WonderBlocks tool. Creating a new page from scratch can be a daunting task for many people. To help them overcome it, Bluehost has launched its own website building tool called WonderBlocks. This user-friendly tool is designed to assist you in easily creating and customizing web pages, making the process more accessible and manageable. This tool comes packed with many pre-fed templates and patterns that you can take inspiration from or use as it is to build your landing page. To access this tool, go to your WordPress dashboard. Then, navigate to the Pages tab and click on Add New Page. Next, click on the WonderBlocks button. Here, you'll find different patterns such as Featured, Hero, Section Heading, and many more. Similarly, you can go to the Template section and pick your desired template. Whether you choose a template or a pattern, you can easily change its content and image, and even insert other patterns within an existing template. In the Patterns section, explore different designs for other essential landing page elements, such as CTA, pricing tables, facts, and testimonials. Add any pattern that best suits your page. Once your landing page is ready, you can optimize it for SEO. And good news! With Bluehost WordPress Hosting, you get the Yoast SEO plugin for free. Scroll down the window to locate the Yoast plugin. Here, insert your focus keyword, meta title, slug, and meta description. Within the Google Preview section, you can view how the meta details of this landing page will appear in the search result. Finally, click on Save Draft. Now, let's get on to another method in creating a landing page, and that's by using the WordPress Block Editor. WordPress Block Editor is a user-friendly tool that allows you to easily insert images, text, tables, and more to your pages. To access this tool, go to your WordPress backend. Navigate to the Pages tab and click on Add New Page. Click on the blue plus button to add new elements to your page. For example, if you want to insert an image, enter image in the search bar. Now you can upload a new image from the local drive or the media library. You can even paste the link of an image to insert it on your page. You can configure the settings of the block you added to your page. To do it, select any block and you'll see a hoverable box. Click on these three dots for more settings. To complete your landing page, keep adding more relevant blocks, such as the CTA, customer reviews, services, social media icons, and more. Once your landing page is ready, add focus keywords and meta details, such as meta titles and descriptions, to optimize it for search engines. After you have set up the landing page, it's time to create a signup form and set up a subscription list. There are many handy WordPress plugins that can help you with this task. And for this tutorial, we are using MailPoet as an example. Go to your WordPress backend, navigate to Plugins and click on Add New Plugin. Go to the search bar and enter MailPoet. Click on Install Now and then Activate. On the new page, click on Begin Setup. Add your website name and the email ID you want to use in sending emails to your subscribers. Edit the settings and click on Connect MailPoet button to add an account to your site. On the next page, click on Start for Free. Now, create your account on MailPoet and go to your email ID to confirm your email address. Next, fill out details in the form and hit Submit. Then, copy the API key and paste it in the Activation Key section. Finally, click on Verify Account. MailPoet will check your account manually, which can take up to 48 hours. During this period, you can create forms and activate them, but you can't send email to your subscribers. If you don't receive email in your inbox, check your spam folder or contact their support team after 48 hours. Now to create a signup form, go to MailPoet and then Forms and click on New Form. For signup form, go to the below pages and select the design you like. Here, you can edit the form by adding or removing content, changing images, or adding a link. You can also click on the plus button to add a new element to this form. Once you have edited your form, go to the form section on the right panel. Here you can add a message that will appear when a visitor submits the form and add your subscriber list. Click on Save. To add the signup form, go to Form Placement. Click on Shortcode and Other and copy the ID. Now, go back to the landing page and click on the plus button where you want to display your form. Search for shortcode and paste the ID here. Click on Save Draft and check out the preview of your page. To check whether your form works, fill in your details in the form and submit. Then, go back to your WordPress backend and navigate to MailPoet. Then click on Subscribers. You should see all subscriber details here. Finally, click on Publish. To send emails to your subscribers, go to the WordPress backend, navigate to MailPoet and click on Emails. Go to Welcome Emails and click on Setup. Now, select the email template and edit your content. Here, you can save this content as a new template or export it as a template. Click on Save and then Next. Review the newsletter settings and click on Activate. Again, go to your page and fill out the form. Then, check your email if you received the welcome email. And there you have it. You've learned to build an impressive landing page that will leave a lasting impact on your visitors. When creating your landing page, feel free to experiment, explore, and enhance it as you go along. If you find this tutorial helpful, be sure to like, share, and subscribe for more WordPress-related tips and tricks. Thanks for tuning in today.